you guys to write about your earliest memories. The story of you.
10 years in the field and I still haven't figured out how a person can function with so much shame.
They should feel shame. They're fucking sex offenders.
See you later, puppy.
Do you want to tell me what the hell that was? Jesus, Pete.
What?
You know what kind of men I work with.